This afternoon at the UIL meetings, officials deciding not to take action on allowing 4A teams and below to host first-round playoff games. Right now, that happens in 6A and 5A. The UIL will wait another year to see how things play out in those two classifications before revisiting the issue next year.